Hello guys, this is Indian Medico and in this video we are going to see about flat feet. This is a concise presentation for medical students. Flat feet is also known as Pes Planus or fallen arches. A flat foot is a foot with less developed longitudinal arches. It is a condition in which the entire sole of the foot touches the floor when standing. This picture shows the difference between a healthy foot and a flat foot. As you can see, in flat foot, the arches of the foot are collapsed. This picture shows the arches of a normal foot. The integrity of the arches is maintained by plantar ligaments, plantar aponeurosis, extrinsic and intrinsic muscles of foot, and the bones of the foot. Any disturbance to these structures can cause flat feet. This picture shows a flat foot. Now let us see about the causes of flat feet. The causes of flat feet can be divided into idiopathic, congenital, or acquired. The congenital causes of flat feet include infantile flat feet, which is physiological, and congenital vertical talus. The acquired causes of flat feet include occupational causes, obesity, postural causes, flat feet secondary to anatomical defects like genu valgum, traumatic flat feet, which can be due to fracture calcaneum. All these causes will lead to a condition called static flat feet. That is, there has been a structural change in the foot which has led to the flat feet. Paralytic causes lead to flaccid flat foot. In spasmodic flat foot, there is a spasm of the peroneal muscles due to painful conditions like tuberculosis. Rheumatoid arthritis can also lead to flat feet. How do you treat a case of flat feet? When the flat feet is due to congenital vertical talus, mild cases can be treated with special footwear, whereas severe cases require corrective surgery. In case of infantile flat feet, no special treatment is required because the arches develop as the child grows. In case of acquired flat feet, we need to treat the cause. If you have any suggestions, please let me know in the comment section. If you like this video, please like, share, subscribe, and tell your friends about this channel. Thank you.